I was besieging a castle in France.
As you do.
And I became highly amused by one of the defenders. He was holding a crossbow in the one hand and a frying pan in the other. He was using it as a shield. Every time an arrow came towards him, pop, he popped it away. Pop.
40 love, new balls, please.
Time. And sadly, I didn't notice that there was a small boy aiming his crossbow at me.
Oh, I see. Ouch.
And